Hello, welcome back to Retail-Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to download an Excel sheet with all the order details on eBay. So eBay have introduced a few reports and I'm going to show you how to do that, how to download it. So let's jump back into the screen. So once you have on the seller hub, you have to click on reports and select downloads from here. And from here, you can click download. And you have to select the source. From here, you have to select orders. And the type as well. Like if it's all orders or awaiting payment dispatch, whatever it is, you can select whatever you want. So normally, I just want to keep a record of all the orders that includes unpaid, paid, all the orders, okay? So I'm going to select all orders. And you can see the summary of the report columns will be mentioned here as well. So a record number, username, email, note, all those kind of details. And then you click on download. So it will take a few seconds or minutes, depending on the volume of the order details. So that's it. So you can, no, it's done straight away. So that's good. You can see the report has been done and I'm just gonna open it and show you how it. So this is how it's gonna look like on an Excel. I have just make it shorter so I don't reveal any customer details. But basically you'll get all those details by buyer name, address, buyer email. It's not the real email. eBay will change it to a different one, so you can't utilize, you can't contact the buyer directly through email. But apart from that, you will get all the details of the buyer. You can see the full. Let me know if you have any questions or doubts. Thanks a lot for watching.